Hi guys, today I'm making an easy dal. So here I have 1 tablespoon of sesame oil, sesame seed oil, 1 teaspoon of black pepper powder,
cumin,
and cumin powder, 1/4 cup of chopped tomatoes, 2 dried red chilies. After letting it cook for 3 minutes, I'm gonna add a pinch of turmeric and salt. Now I'm gonna add 1 cup of toor dal, and then 2 cups of water. Once I'm done, I'm going to pressure cook it for 20 minutes. After it's done, you can eat it with the brown rice. Once you're done, you can serve this with the brown rice.